So it's a 65 GT Fastback. Looks like it's a stick shift car. Pony interior. Yeah, it's a 4-speed, and you can see it's got the 5-gauge cluster, and it's a Dux interior car. So, and it's got the right disc brake pedal, which all GTs are supposed to have disc brakes. So, another thing, you'll notice the badging here, and then the Mustang letters on the side, and the stripes. It's pretty, really straight, actually. All 65-6s are all fold downs. It's got original black plates on it still. How much are you guys asking for it?
22.
22? If I put you on video, is that okay? You want to talk about the car a little bit?
Yeah. Trying to get it documented right now. We think it's a one owner. We're the second. GT Fastback, 4-speed, original mileage. Just doing a little bit more documentation on it right now.
Okay.
Just got it.
Mind if we open the, can we open the hood?
Sure.
Yeah. So at Long Beach today, I'm going to put their phone number up and you can call them if the car doesn't sell today. So, it's interesting, it's dark blue and it looks like this has never been repainted even though these are supposed to be gold and black. Pretty interesting. That was painted, it was painted along. Oh, you can see the gold underneath, there it is. Okay.
We're doing all the duck on it. The lady passed away, so.
The motor was probably out and they redid it, so it's an 8-2, it's an 8-code.
It's a slam slip.
We're thinking that too. We're just trying to find, she left us so much documentation.
You see how it's gold underneath the air cleaner? The 65s, the block was black, and the air cleaner and the lid and the valve covers would be gold. So you can see they repainted it. It was probably out and they were working on
exactly.
it or something like that.
Yeah.
But yeah.
We took immaculate care of this.
Yeah, thing. You could tell.
I mean, we have receipts like you wouldn't believe.
Yeah, well documented.
It was unreal what she did with it.
Yeah, someone came in here and just spray bombed it.
Yeah, kind of updated the colors probably.
Oh, yeah.
So non-power steering, you can see the larger sway bar on the GT. Had a larger sway bar. And these are non-power disc in 65.
Mm-hmm. Are you asking for it? 22.
You can see it's very original.
Puerto Rico.
What's your name and number?
Dwayne,
okay. And what's your phone number, Dwayne?
714-925. 1343.
Okay, and you can see it's there's also a number here, but give them a call if it's not sold. We're at Long Beach today. I want to put the video up tonight, and then if it's still available, I'll put it up for them as well.
Okay, thank you.